because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is High for Hours. And if you're new here, we're pretty lit. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can be a part of the gang. And for my returners, thank you so much for coming back. You know what we got today. By the title today, y'all already know we got a Smoke With Me playlist. Y'all, I'm so excited to do this, but honestly the reason why I went ghost on y'all is because I wasn't like sure if I wanted to keep smoking weed on my channel because of the profession that I'm trying to get into. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, it's kind of scary trying to get in a professional field, especially a lot of stigmas tied to smokers who do smoke weed at least. Yeah, you know, I'm just trying to be cautious and not really do it, but I'm just like, you know, that because there's a reason why my name is High for Hours. It's not because I'm high for hours, well that too, but it's because of J. Cole's song, High for Hours. If you don't know that song, girl, what is you doing? Or boy, what is you doing? Like, High for Hours is, you can ask anybody, I'm always talking about politics, I'm always talking about oppression, and I think that is a perfect song that describes me. I love J. Cole, he's such a talented artist, he's one of the best, honestly. Like, music has been such a big influence on me, especially with stuff like about politics and talking about human rights and talking about the real events that are going on too. So I wanted to get more in touch too, and I'm, you know, currently battling, you know, some mental health issues. I was battling mental health issues. I'm a lot better now. I can definitely see the growth and the changes I'm making, and I'm getting a lot better. I'm trusting myself more. I'm just excited for the woman I'm turning out to be. So that is why I haven't been posting too much. You know, we're back, baby, and we're lit and we're better than ever. So this is gonna be a playlist dedicated to like late night vibes. You know, I'm definitely like more R&B soul kind of. So we're gonna be a little bit more on there. This is just songs that you really can vibe with and feel good with. It's not too, you know, depressing either. It's kind of, it's just trying to make you feel good as a person. And like one of my first video that went viral was like a vibe kind of song. It's like a calm playlist. So it's gonna be off that, but it's like a late night drive kind of vibe when you're high and you're just like, I'm just trying to feel the beats. Like I definitely think I'm a beats person more than I am a lyric person. I'm both, technically, a little bit of both, but I would say the beats make me fall in love, not the words. And a lot of you guys who keep up with me through Apple Music, I noticed that you guys mess with this playlist heavy. Like, the amount of people that have added this to their playlist, y'all, look at that. Come on now, y'all, I fucking love y'all. Thank you so much. I wanna just thank you guys. I'm so grateful for y'all. I've always wanted to be a YouTuber. I've just been like not in the right mental state for it. I've always been scared of like being famous because I don't know, like I see the stuff that goes on with famous people and it's not cool. Like mental health like really affects your whole life. And I didn't want social media or like YouTube to try to affect my mental health, if that makes sense. I needed to get right first before I can come out here and give you guys my positive energy too. Cause if like I can't be like an empty glass pouring into y'all, y'all are gonna feel that energy. Energy transfers, and I'm not trying to be on here all negative and depressed and stuff. But anyway, let's get on with the video and stuff like that. I just wanna say I'm so grateful for y'all. I'm happy to be back. And yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so if you don't know, my Apple Music is also gonna be linked down below. For those of you who don't follow me on Apple Music, I do a lot of playlists. But so yeah, if you wanna follow me, my name is Almost Dope. If you're trying to look me up on Apple Music, it's also gonna be right here and linked down below. And this is what it looks like. I got Homer Simpson as cover. I love changing the covers into like memes. They're so funny. It's called Late Night Vibes. My name is like Shantae Brianna on here, so yeah. Don't say you don't know my name, but you do. All right, let's go ahead and this is such a feel good song. I love it.
I don't know what it is, but it feels so right. How could I say no when it feels so right? smile so bright. I know we just met, but you kind of my type. You kind of have a fly.
Are you serious? Are you kidding me?
I don't know the lyrics.
What's the deal? This the one you talking about that's supposed to take my place. Damn, is this for real? It's almost disrespectful.
Talk to him.
That's a downgrade and you know it.
Ooh.
I don't want your love, baby, once before. I don't want you back. Just wanna let you know. It's a matter right now. That I gotta wait. Just confess right now. That's a downgrade and you know it. Still your best when you wanna come back. Yeah. I lay you back on your back and do you just like that.
I think I put this song on my playlist before, but I don't know. Fuck it, we ball, right?
Talk to a baddie, call me a tragic. Come up the magic, you try to see me. Made a couple bags, my bag got bigger. I'ma make a heart for them to trace my bitches got big. I can make a heart for you to fall in love with me. My bitch asked me why I always stay extra loud. All my webs got extra stuff. Why so many hoes on the low? You know why my niggas edgy, 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 edgy. Jump out this bitch, got the water. This bitch is calling me Aquaman. I got a phone number,
call it again.
Call it again, call it again. You know it's all before. Man, these hoes, I'm in love. Let the light hit it quick. My bitch asked me why I always stay extra up. All my wealth got extra stuff.
Why so many hoes
all alone?
Oh, this song? Yup.
Loving you like, loving you like, loving you, touching you like, touching you like, touching you. Yes, for the night, best song of our lives. Know what I'm doing, baby. Loving you like, loving you like. You give me rubbers, I'm giving you rubbers tonight. I see me on feet, baby. Believe me, don't turn it up. It's a weekday. Girl, you got when we done. I'ma get you where you gotta be. But you gotta fuck the shit out of me. I wanna keep fighting. I'm
loving you
like, I'm loving you like, I'm loving you.
Open to 10, they good friends. We get two babies, the next one begins. My babe, you know me, and you know how it goes when I see you again. You dirtied up a cup, I'm on the north side. Text you, but I know you probably caught sight. Know I gotta come and check the whole man, baby. Why you think I hate it when you talk that Drake shit? Same reason that you never left me hanging. Same reason that I tried to show you just who I was. Outside of the club, outside of things that a man like me does.
Wait, the switch up,
We in Houston, celebrating.
Oh,
we're going to Houston and Atlanta, baby.
In there. Hey.
Hot that shit. Hot that shit.
Hey, look at me. I'm in the drop jacks on top with your buggy seat. Come on, yeah, yeah. She like to come on. Hey, yeah. I bought her 4 Fendi bags, it was like 4 piece. Who you think I'm fine? She can pass me up. I can't be just fucking anybody. I was fucking on my fans, that's too many bodies.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high, put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume.
I recognize your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. Ooh, and I know you taste this a little bit. It makes this with poetic justice, poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems, they say conversation, rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs, lest I write it down for real. P.S. I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations. I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin, your big ass and that sundress. They say communication, save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S. get up real. Got falling in Gary Hole. Yeah, follow that bullshit. Diamonds fall on those keys, yeah. Got my money when you lose a crisp. Let's get some rest or a hood. They say, every color diamonds, I'm a peak card.
Do you know where you're going to?
With my best friend, 7-Eleven. We gon' legend, we gon' legend. With my best friend, 7-Eleven. We gon' legend.
This is not a drill, this the real thing. I do what the fuck I feel, fuck your feelings.
Yes, turn this shit up. Turn this shit up. My jam. Why?
Tell me what you really, really need, love. Take you out and watch my double sleep, love. I like to when I'm in a club. If I take you to my crib, I'll put that way down in the club. Tell me what you need, love. Tell me what you need, love. Cash on the table if you need some. Tell me what you need.
Previously on Ready to Die.
Yeah, I had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. A lot of falling outs help me build foundation. People never care till it's RIP. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. But one day and it was all on me. If it comes down, it's gonna fall on me. Long way down from the heights I'm chasing. Just touched down, I was lights out of Vegas. Girls checking in, cause
niggas want to kill me and y'all still with them. Nigga, y'all chill with them. And y'all wonder why we not friends. Best thing I could do is not deal with you. When I can destroy you, that takes some fucking discipline.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Nah, bro, that. I can imagine this man in the studio like, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Girls want girls where I'm from, hey, yeah. Girls want girls where I'm. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas still texting me and say I need to see you. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
What's elbow on the curves in the gym? I wanna get surgery, I'll pay for that, my crazy. Can't imagine no bitch curves. Don't nobody know the shit that we do. She like eating pussy, I'm like, me too. I can't. What you want, huh? I get you what you want. But you want me alone. Baby, I'm back, but want you to be around for me. I don't want to wait too long. And you ain't making this much easier. If I knew it was, when I used to be your best friend, you see me going up.
You put me on a pedestal and tell me I'm the best. But what if I, what if I tried? What if I, what if I fall? Was 15 when the world put me on a pedestal. I had big dreams of doing shows and making memories. And now I really wanna know, what if I trip? What if I, what if I fall? What if I, what if I fall? Then it must have been
so. Just
let
me know.
Please go crazy. Holidays in California quite strange. The height change with the sights ain't. Still sharing my location with you. Feels like I'm on probation with you. I love you on occasion, but you fuck it up way too much. Fuck it up way too much.
Don't you say, on the way, turn to pray, have faith. From the temple, extraordinary brain. Gotta say, hey, you want me to take a vacation with you? You just better hope I stay patient with you. Gotta share my location with you. Feels like I'm on probation with you. I love you on occasion, but you fuck it up way too much. Fuck it up way too much.
I need your number and that's that, that's that. I need your number and that's that. I ain't gonna lie, I need you.
Don't let me in. I might just breathe you. Look, he said, do you remember me? You was a friend to me. We start talking sexually. It's been a while. Shorty, like skin, tired it, look. That's that. I need you in the brain. That's that.
What's up, man? What you want?
Hey, man, let me get an egg.
Your weasel, I can make you feel right, baby. Just let me know.
Take it. Eyes, my eyes.
Tell me, baby, I'm right here.
Sometimes
I wish it at my dick head. Go prep. So I can play that shit back. It's time up.
I bet me and Ray J could be friends. If we ain't love the same bitch, you ain't mad at it first. Only problem is I'm rich.
I'm rich.
Y'all, that is gonna be, I always like clap. All right, y'all, that is gonna be it for my playlist today. There is a lot more songs on there where that came from. Don't worry, just go check it out down below. I'm going to link it down there along with my iTunes. Make sure y'all follow me on there to stay updated with what I listen to. If y'all are into music that I like, you know, come on. It's cool to discover music from people too. And those of you who are new here, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, because we're pretty lit over here. I do this on the regular. And please comment too, because I would love to know what kind of playlist y'all want to see. I love taking suggestions. Don't be afraid. Don't be shy. All right, y'all. I hope you have a good rest of your night. I hope you enjoy this. Please give this a thumbs up. And I will see y'all next video. Ciao.
Make you my baby. Girl, you amaze me. Ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
Ain't another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.